reorganize the play for the Islanders, who are up 1-0 on home ice. McLeody banks one off the boards. That caught a seam. It's loose in front. 2-0 Islanders. Just like that, in comes Anders Lee. Power play goal.
A crazy Karam. You talk about home ice advantage, Jigs. Allows a crazy Karam off the glass. As Boychuk, I believe, wired that one in around the glass area. It popped up in front of Varlamov, and he was just a little bit lazy, in my opinion. Watch a lot as he gets that puck up to his defenseman, Letty. Letty looking to see who he can give it to, who's moving the best. And he just wires it up in the glass. Watch the crazy hop, and then Varlamov just knocks it away. He couldn't control it, but he wasn't very aggressive. I thought he could have been a little more aggressive. And then Lee says, thank you very much. I know.